Hey, what's up? Forgot PowerPoint password? PowerPoint file is restricted editing. How to recover password or unrestricted editing in PowerPoint? This video will show how to solve the above problems. PassFab for PPT. You can get this software by clicking the link in the description. Run PassFab for PPT. You can see two options. Recover PPT open password and remove PPT restrict editing. Choose Recover PPT open password. Click Add. Select the locked PowerPoint file. Choose the attack method. Click Start. Wait for a while. Okay, the PowerPoint file password has been restored. Click Copy. You can use it to open your PowerPoint. Paste the password. If you want to remove password from PowerPoint, click File. Choose Info. Select Protect Presentation. Click Encrypt with Password. And delete the password. Now, let's try to remove PowerPoint Restrict Editing. Click Remove PPT Restrict Editing. Import restricted PowerPoint files. Click Remove. Okay, click Open Folder to check the PowerPoint file. That's all for today. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.